not ask for pseudo dignity, ask for integrity. Do not ask for joy, ask for peace. Do not try to escape from pain, ask for powerfulness. I tell you, the good news I have for you is your idea of pain, idea of joy, both are delusion and unscientific, irreproducible. Anything which can't be reproduced, if you are running behind it, then you are just destroying your life. You are deluded. You are after delusion. Search for peace. You will get it. And the more you get it, more you will feel empowered. You will experience powerfulness. More peace, you will have a deeper impact on the society, humanity, life, and on yourself. Experience more peace, go for more peace. Very simple truth. But this is the royal secret, royal truth. To have super conscious breakthrough, success in everything you want to achieve in the life. This will bring success for you in every level. You are all my dear ones. I literally see you all as Paramashiva, my own extension. With all the sincerity, honesty, I am telling you the truth. Search for peace. Every small effort you put for peace, not only you will get peace, you will feel empowered, strengthened, powerful. Understand? You will feel empowered, strengthened, powerful. Do not ever look for joy or ways to escape from pain, because both are delusion. Like how you have been brainwashed by society with the idea of pseudo dignity, you are brainwashed with the idea of joy and pain. Pseudo joy and pseudo pain. Look for peace. Look for powerfulness. Manifest intensity in your action. You will simply see you are blissful. You are empowered. You are intelligent. You are shining.